Hello guys, whatcha doing? Greenish Far again from the beautiful continent of Northrend. And goddamn, you are one giant SOB. I really don't want to offend you and have you kill me. So yeah, we are going to get plagued protowelp specimens or whatever the frick we have to get. Wait, are those? Oh, they're scouts apparently. Alright, let's see what we must do. Protodrake egg. Well, no way, we have to infect them actually. Frick, oh, okay. I am protected and you are not. You are not. Frick. Well, he'll die from his burning wounds, so let's kill this guy. Oh, frick. Oh, frick, no! Well, he died, unfortunately. Before I could get the damn specimen, and I haven't done this in quite a while, so let's eat a bit. Nom nom nom. It's interesting how they redid this, you know. Anyway, protodrakes. There we go, another egg. Let's kill that guy.
Nah, that spell isn't ready yet.
What the frickin' hell? Anyway. Oh, that was quick and easy. Wait, what? It's going out? Oh well. Oh shit. Power blast for you. And that's for you, mate. Well, oh frick, I'm getting double teamed again, apparently. And that's for you. Oh no, flame spit. No, don't spit flames on me, that's disgusting. Alright, more eggs. There you go, there's one. I like this burning forest. It's cozy. Oh frick! First this, and next this. Good. Really don't want to get hit now. Frick! A protodrake has hatched or something. No, I want you. Actually, no, you're almost dead. So screw you. That's it. Now let's infest an egg. And now let's kill him. Now my power blast should do it. Boom. Okay. I think I saw more eggs there, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, there's one. As I said. But first we have to kill that guy. In order to get to it, I kind of want to ding 70 this part. That would be great. Frick.
Nah, that spell isn't ready yet.
I guess the protodrake will be the target of my. Oh, they both died at the same damn time. I am quite a. Quite a master at this, at the art of killing, you know?
That's still recharging.
Apparently this guy wants a piece of meat too, so let's just give it to him. Oh shit! I'm out, damn. Okay, wait, what? Why did this guy come out? damn logic. Well, let's eat. Nom for a bit. Eh, that's enough. Let's infest another egg.
Nah, no, I can't cast that yet.
God damn you, wand. Stop screwing around.
Nah, that spell isn't ready yet.
You want me to kill you? Wait, what? Scorch? Damn, I got my buttons all mixed up, apparently. Eh, it doesn't matter. Let's search for more eggs. Okay, none there. There's one, which I respawned somehow. Oh, these proto-drakes spawn kind of quickly. Their females must be quite the whores. Anyway. Let's power blast in. Good. Power blast for the masses. And yet again. It's nice that I'm concentrating only on this area instead of going all over the place in search for crap. Yay, more power blast. Are there any eggs around here? There you go. So do this, and okay, so he calls the proto drakes. Okay. That solves it. That solves the mystery. No, don't die. Don't die until I infest you. Okay, good. So the plague drakes are much stronger than the tame ones. Science! It works, bitches! Wow, two eggs! That's great! Let's solve them quickly. Make this, and kill. God damn it, that was only 66 damage, that's lame. MS. Might as well kill him. Do four again. Borrow this guy and finish off the little drake. Okay. That went perfectly. Whoa, what's that? Mail. Screw you, Northrend. Screw you, up your bunhole. Is it bunhole or bumhole? I don't know. Oh frick, no! Okay, good. I'm protected. I have my protection. Where's yours? Boom. Alright. Well, time to go back. All the way back. I really want to ding 70 and equip this mantle. I can do more bandages apparently, which I don't use. I don't know. I don't usually use bandages, although they would be useful during combat situations when everything is attacking someone else and you're down on health. That's the reason why bandages are good then. Knock knock, here are your specimens. I don't want it. Use that to track down a project and observe its reaction. Where? Anywhere? Oh no, there. Alright. Let's go there then. 87. Maybe we will ding in this part, I don't know. Even though one third of the part is already gone. We'll see. And I forgot to drink my beverage. let's take a small break on this hill and drink some beverage. Okay. Increased agility. Always good, always nice. We... Hand of Vengeance, eh? Interesting. I don't know if these are the correct skills for a fire mage to learn, but anyway. I'll look it up and maybe I'll I don't know. Anyway. Okay, let's see what it does. Oh shit. Frick. No. Well, that's not good. Frick, he interrupted me. Why? Why did you interrupt me, bitch? I was giving a speech and all. Frick, he dodged or something. Pyroblast. Oh, that's great. Well, it's a reaction kind of sucks, so let's report that right back to that guy. Holy shit, that storm giant is still patrolling like he doesn't care. I wanna be a storm giant when I grow up. Said greenish fire to his mother with eyes full of wonder. And his mom turned to him and said, "Shut the frick up and finish your homework, boy." Storm giants are Northrend, and they are not green like us. We are superior. We are a superior race, and we must, do stuff with that. 581. Okay, good. No, no. Why? Well, unfortunately, we've not reached 70, and so we have to go there. Now I think the fastest way will be by bat. Yep, by bat. Speak quickly. Hello, guy. Oh wait, Winterhoof. Yeah, let's go to camp on Winterhoof. Well, we'll go there, do stuff, and then we'll come back here when I'm 70 and get more quests. That's the only way I can do this. Thankfully, I still have the Hearthstone here, so we will be able to go right back whenever I ding. God damn it. That's what comes from going to Northrend before level 70. I kind of rushed it. I dinged in that dungeon. Where exactly did I ding? I wonder. It doesn't matter. I dinged somewhere and then I came straight here. I don't know if that was a mistake or not, but anyway, screw it. What's done is done. Whoa, I have mass res. That's great. And I can buy some shit. I don't know. But I don't have enough moolah for most of this. Okay, time for this again. Hello. What brings you here? 6 on damage, ram something anyway. You want me to kill 8 mountain elementals. Alright, I probably will. And you, hey, you son of a bitch, want me to do nothing. Alright, then nothing I will do. Ooh, this is actually better. Okay. Do we have more quests? Apparently not. Well, let's go here because it's the most remote. Let's kill mountain elementals. Oh, actually let's kill rams first because they are easy. They're easy mode. Now that spell is ready. Thankfully, those guys won't be attacking me at the same time, so that's great. Ooh, power gun. Good. Okay, so that guy can't provide me with horns. Oh shit, no. I want the elemental. Come here, you. Trick I missed? Why did I miss? Reloaded. I don't get what... What just happened there? Frick, interrupted again? Really? You son of a... Well, one mental slain. Do this. Oh, two bars in a row. I am on fire, literally. I am high on fire. Frick, why Scorch? Why Scorch? I want Pyro. Actually, I wanted the Dragon Breath, or whatever that is. And damage Ram Horn, that's great. So wait, did I damage the other horns and that's why I couldn't get them? Ooh. Oh well, Pyro. Pyro this, Pyro that, Pyro everything! Everything! And let's get another horn to go. A horn of ale, another horn of ale. By the way, I never actually got a horn of ale. I wonder if they still serve horn of ales summer, you know? Like beer in a goat horns or whatever horns anyway. That would be freaking cool to drink beer from a horn, you know? Like in the olden days. What is that? Oh, more rams apparently. Okay. Come here. Yeah, come here, you.
That spell isn't ready yet.
I spike? Oh, frick no. Okay, so apparently, they come up, wherever I am. They follow me. That's, I think, invasion of privacy. Yeah, invasion of privacy. Come on, Fush. Yes. I think it was able to Fush. Shit, and I forgot. Totally forgot to do that. Please do not ice spike me. Okay, good. He didn't. Whoosh again. Whoosh. Well, that was fast and cool. Good, more rams. Oh no, first. Actually, screw it. Ram first, then that. Yep. Ooh, another. Holy shit. I'm just getting Pyroblast up the ass. Which. Actually, no, I'm getting Pyroblast in a series. They are getting Pyroblast up the ass, because I am getting them in a series. Okay. Next up, it's you. Don't you feel lucky today? Come on down and play whatever game show I'm hosting this week. I'm Bob Saget and I'm a big dumbass. Die. Okay, good. Another ram horn, but I don't care. Let's take that. Spotted hippogriff down. Oh, feathers, okay. So feathers from a hippogriff. Wait, I have a hippogriff. What's the problem? Are they that rare? If I have one, then they're not so rare, right? You know, I might as well use Dragon Breath. I mean, yeah. Woohoo, another one dead. And I kind of need to recast this.
Nah, that spell isn't ready.
It's a trap animal. Don't go in. Yay, another. Oh, actually, we're done with those. Frick, ice spike. I hate ice spikes. Thank you. Three more elementals, let's see. Blink. Oh, and another one of these things. Bingo, the mother load. Shit, it went out. Oh well, doesn't matter.
Can't cast
that. Okay, I'll just wait. Boom! How'd you like that? I interrupted your shit. Your annoying shit.
Hey, that's too far away.
Now you must commit seppuku because I've interrupted your shit without you wanting to. Haha! Now I have the upper hand, you damn elementals. Did I see something? Yep, I did. There you go. Okay, so I have these things. These are okay, around there. Well, we have to find wait, what? So we're at the meeting of zones. Interesting. Come on, one more damn elemental. I need one more elemental. Spawn, damn you, spawn! Oh, well, let's just go there then. Elemental! I'm coming. No, seriously, I am coming.
Nah, that spell isn't ready yet.
No, don't. Oh, frick, you did. Oh no, you didn't. Actually, you did. What am I even saying? Okay, and this. Holy shit, that's a huge zone to search in. Okay, let's begin. Five more hippogriff feathers. Feathers. There you go. One more. Steal, steal, steal. Fly, fly, fly. Yes, like a pro. One more there. It's just like picking flowers. Only, you know, instead of flowers, it's feathers. Obviously. Ooh, another one there. It's like a trail. Find one, which leads you to another one, which leads you to another one. But now I'm all out of trails. Oh no, here's one. And I have a sweet suspicion that I will ding when I present myself for the rewards. Yep, it's impossible to not ding. I mean, I'm 97% there. Hey guys, give me my level 70, please. Give me. Hello.
You wish to speak?
You want to give me, okay, this. This is crapola? Yeah, this is crapola, and this is I don't know. Anyway. And another one, speak with someone and do stuff. You want me to bring the Book of Runes? Well, I guess we'll stockpile quests now. Ding, 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 ding. Oh look, heroic crusades. Oh, and artisan writing. Ooh, improved counterspell, Ajulna Rub. These all sound very cool. And let's equip this. Okay. These are not important. These are not. These are also not. Turn thing, crystallized. Okay, I have only 8, so I can't do that. Let's see. Reward, please. Traveler. Okay, this is good. I shall replace Farseer's band.
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Let's see. Farseer's band. This one. Okay, good. Oh, let's see.
How?
Speak to.
May the eternal sun.
Oh, I think he's sending me back there. Friend. No, actually, he isn't sending me back there. That's Nokoma's horn. Well, we have those. those, so let's go back and get that other quest, which I couldn't get up until now, unfortunately. Okay, let's see. What? I still can't get it? Really?
What would you ask of death?
Oh, god damn it. So I went here for freaking nothing. Oh well, what can you do? Then I'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye, because I'm not spending 2 minutes to go back there just to end the video. So next time, bye.